to this to your demo position. A very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We will now demonstrate the use of the safety equipment on this aircraft. Please give your attention to the cabin crew at the front of the cabin. Fasten the seatbelt like this and tighten it. To release, lift this cage. Now the use of your life vest. Your life vest under your seat under the armrest between your seats. Slip the life vest over your head, bring the waist strap around your waist, connect the clip, and pull the strap to tighten. Inflate your life vest only at the exit. To inflate, pull the tab firmly downwards. Inflate it further, blow into this tube. Whistle for attracting attention. Special life vests available for children under the age of 4. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen mask will automatically drop from the compartment above. Remember to remove the face mask before donning the oxygen mask. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic strap over your head and adjust the strap. Breathe normally. Be sure to feed your own mask before helping others. Please note where the emergency exits are located on this aircraft. The nearest exit may be behind you. During evacuation, do not take your belongings with you. If smoke is present, keep low and follow the lights to the nearest exit.
Well, because, like you.
The safety information card in the seat pocket contains additional information. Please read it carefully. Smoking and use electronic cigarettes are not allowed on the flight. Any attempt to smoke is out of the smoke alarm. You may continue to use lightweight portable electronic devices such as mobile phones and tablets unless advised by the cabin crew. Voice calls are not allowed to be made. Headphones or earphones must not be worn during taxi, takeoff and landing. All carry-on items, including laptop and notebook computers, should be stored in a vehicle compartment not to sit in front of you. All exits, aisles and bucket areas must be clear of any items. Thank you for your attention.